Against, we'll always hold the line. In blood.